Okay, that's not. We need to get CPR started. That's not enough. Okay. Let me.
Yeah, we can't do CPR.
Okay, then hand the phone. Just hand the phone to the passerby. If you can't do it, I need to hand it to the passerby. I'll have her do it. Or if you've got any citizens there, I'll have them.
No.
Anybody there can do CPR. Give them the phone, please. I understand if your facility is not willing to do that, give the phone to that passerby, that stranger that had the vent. This woman's not breathing enough. She's going to die if we don't get this started. Do you understand?
I understand.
Okay.
I am a nurse, but I cannot have our other senior citizens who don't know CPR.
I will instruct them in
a dining room.
I will instruct them. Is there anyone there who's willing?
That.
Okay. I don't understand why you're not willing to help this patient.
I am.
Okay, great. Then I'll walk you through it all. EMS takes the liability for this, Colleen. I'm happy to help you. Okay, this is EMS protocol. Okay.
By the way, I don't know where he is, but he's yelling at me and saying that we have to have one of our other residents perform CPR and so instruct, and I'm not going to do that. And what is that call?
Colleen, is there anybody that works there that's willing to do it?
We can't.
Are we
do
just
going to
wait?
That's
we're going
to
let this lady die?
Well, that's why we're calling 911.
We can't wait. She can't wait right now. She is stopping breathing. She can't wait for them to get there.
But she's taken three breaths.
It's not enough. We need to get CPR started.
I know. He's saying we don't, so you can talk to my boss, and I'm...
Okay.
I don't know
They're refusing CPR. They're going to let her die. By the facility, yeah.
When will the fire department be here? When will the...
They're coming as quick. They've been on the way all this time, but we can't wait. This lady's going to die.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, then, if you get anybody, any stranger that happens to walk by that's willing to help, I understand if your boss is telling you you can't do it.
Yeah.
But if there's any, as a human being, I don't, you know, is there anybody that's willing to help this lady and not let her die?
Not at this time.
No, they won't touch her at all. I can't get them to touch her at all.
Well, we have residents that are her
any
age
guests,
older.
Any guests that are there that are willing to help?
No, I don't have any.
Is there a gardener or any staff, anybody that doesn't work for you anywhere? Can we flag someone down in the street and get them to help this lady? Can we flag a stranger down? I bet a stranger will help her. I'm pretty good at talking them into it. If you can flag a stranger down, I will help. I will help tell them how to help her.
I don't know if I'll help her. Well, yeah. Okay. Well, she said not to move her. Yeah.
Okay. Has anyone gone to look for a stranger?
They're here right now. Okay.
All right.
Okay.
12067.